So these are the steps required if you're looking to add a specific channel to the existing Roku account. So go ahead. Go to search, type in the channel of choice. In this case, we'll go CNN. Then you'll go ahead and add the channel. Once you receive the confirmation, your channel is added and you are welcome to enjoy your show.